Suman and Anjali reached the outhouse. Pinky met them and shyly said, "I ran away that day because I thought you would make fun of me. You see, I never went to school and do not know how to read and write. It is impossible that I can learn now." "Nothing is impossible, Pinky. In fact, everything is possible if you set your mind to it," said Anjali's mother and put her arms around the child. Anjali exclaimed, "I have an idea. Why don't you come home every afternoon after I return from school? I will help you learn how to read and write." Anjali was true to her word and Pinky never missed a day. During the monsoon showers, both the girls stayed indoors and practiced reading and writing. Anjali introduced the Pinky to the world of stories. There were many kind of stories, fairy tales, mythological stories and Aesop fables. Every day Anjali would bring new book from the school library and read them to Pinky. She even gave Pinky all her old story books. Pinky was unstoppable. She was hard working and slowly started to read on her own. One day Suman told Anjali, "I think now the time has come that Pinky can be admitted to a school." Anjali was very excited at the idea. "Do you think she can come to my school?" asked Anjali. Suman inquired and finally Anjali's school was ready to admit her. Pinky was nervous, but Anjali held her hand firmly and walked her up to classroom on the first day. There was slight hint of a tear in Pinky's eyes when Anjali finally waved her goodbye. That day, Anjali was eagerly waiting near the school gate to know how Pinky had fared on her first day at school. She saw Pinky rushing outside excitedly. She was shouting with joy, "I did it! I can read, write and play! I enjoy going to school!" Just guess who was the happiest person? It was Anjali. She felt as if she had cleared an exam. The two girls sang in chorus, "Everything is possible. If you work hard, if your mind is set, everything is possible in this world." So, dear children, I hope you understood this beautiful story. Please read this story and enjoy this story. Thank you.